Here to talk about cool carb.
Just pulled the carburetor off.
383 stroker. Gonna clean it, maybe swap it out. Looking down in there, and this cool carb plate disintegrating. Shit falling down in my motor. Would not recommend it.